Hi YouTube, welcome back to Super Mario Bros. 2, and this should be the last episode, so let's jump straight back in. Oh, that's not a good sign. Oh, neither is that. That's no good. Oh, fuck yes. We do want that. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? That was a little bit painful. Just a little bit. Jump on this guy right here. Oh shit! Oh god. Well, I fucked that up. We're not off to a good start. But damn it, we will get through this. Ouch. Whatever, I guess. As long as we get to where we're going. No fucking around. Damn those little Bob-omb motherfuckers. There we go. Now we're making progress. That. Oh, don't want to do that. What the fuck? Go, Mario! This'll be where I die for sure. Yep. I really hope those lives are enough. Go, go, go! Oh shit, what's it gonna be this time? Whoa! Okay. Well, now I know. There's only two parts of this lost world. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, pain. Thank you. shit. Fuck's sake. Okay, good. Now we're getting somewhere. What have we got here? Oh, nice. Whoa! We don't want that. Do we want that? Okay, let them both pass. What do we got now? More of these fucking sparks. Oh my god, I hate them. Oh shit, that was close. Oh, Mario, come on, get your shit together. Fucking serious. It's all because of that one fucking spark hitting me. Alright. Oh god. Fuck. I really did not need to get hit just then. What are we even doing here? Oh shit. Probably not getting hit by that would have been a good idea. Okay, and I think this area has a extra thing. I don't know, we'll see. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Ah, fuck. I don't know what to say, YouTube. Sometimes the skills just aren't there. Oh, that was fucking brilliant. Fuck. That's a really sneaky trick. That's probably good. been so bummed out if I didn't get that. Okay, good. We're in good shape. I think we probably really needed that. I didn't, however, need that. That's okay. We're still gonna have 4 hearts in later lives. I think it might actually be a better thing to do if we go back up here. Ouch. If I can not die, that would be great. Ah, goddammit. Running out of our lives. I think those spark things are probably the most annoying fucking enemy in the game. Just. Oh, fuck. Well, that was scary. Oh, are you fucking serious? Apparently. That would have helped earlier. I find you obtuse. Wow, that was horrifyingly close. Ouch. Oh god, I remember now. Fuck. Oh my god, it's actually last boss time. Now, we'll probably die the first time because we got fuck all health left, but we'll see how we go. He's supposed to throw food in his mouth when he opens. Fuck. I'm not being quick enough. There we go. Damn it. Oh shit, that's gonna cost us. Little Mario. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck, damn it, I knew it. I knew it. Fuck, we're almost there. That's okay. I got this. I got this. Really gotta stop being shit. There we go. Another! Please, sir, I'd like some more. Vegetables so much, why would he have a machine shooting them out? Ah, oh, fuck. Just missed that one. Oh, no. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's alright, we'll get it. He's just being a son of a bitch. And I gotta stop being dumb and nearly getting hurt unnecessarily. Fuck. Oh yeah, we fucking smashed him that time. Take that, Wart, you motherfucker. Alright, I guess... pulling out the plug, and a whole bunch of weird little fairy creatures have come out. Yay, we saved them, I guess. Contributed. Oh wow, we fucked him up, his eyes are bleeding, that's fucking crazy. Sorry dude. Shouldn't have fucked with us. Oh. Did they just finish him off? That's messed up. Was it all a dream? I guess? Oh, and here's the cost. Shy guys, sniffits, ninjies. Beezers. They got terrible names. Porcupo. Tweeter. Bob-omb. Hop Hoopster. Trouter. Pidget. Panzer. Flurry. I could do it with a McFlurry. Albatross. Nice. Fanto, Spark, Spark, Subcon. Ah, that's right. So this world was the world of Subcon. Pokey, Birdo, Ostro, that's not the right way around. Autobomb, Cobrat, Mouser, Fryguy, Clawgrip, Triclide. Wonder why they mixed up Ostro and Birdo. And Wart. Oh, you're laughing now, but we just fucking ruined your day, buddy. Alrighty, guys. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in another series on DudeGoBack. Thanks for watching.